It's fine. Okay, we are Mordor once again. As Mordor in a free-for-all match, you wanna build an orc pit first. And Mirkwood is a pretty classic map. It's the most played free-for-all map in the game by far. So let's use the orcs to grab those settlements. We have two settlements on each side. Like, it's pretty symmetrical. And you have one settlement which is pretty nicely protected next to your base. In this case, it's going to be the one on the right side. The reason why I'm saying is... What am I doing, actually? I should be going for the golem a long time ago. So, early on, I wanna creep, you know? That's what I wanna do. We can also wall check, maybe, with golem, just to see. That's a good faction player. And let me check this player, also. That's also a good faction. They are all three good, man. I'm the only evil faction player. Oh, my goodness. It's gonna be party at our side. Trust me, guys. They will attack me all the time. Holy moly. It's not gonna be fun for us. Orcs for days. The same situation. We need to use golem to lure. Let's pick up the Eye of Sauron. Follow golem, please. Golem is pretty beefy and tanky. Yeah, let's lure him into the soldiers. You know what? I take it. Thank you so much, soldiers, for helping me out here. Appreciate the help. Don't go back. Don't go back, Warks. Just stay here. Just stay here. Easy peasy creeping. I have an idea, guys. Look what I'm gonna do now. Follow, 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 follow. I'm gonna bring the Warks to the soldiers now. Five heads. Big brain alert, boys. Now we have a level almost 3 orc. That's good. Now we can creep even more than that. There is a goblin there, right here. We lost the golem, but that's fine. Because now he has to deal with the Warks, you know what I'm saying? Bolikisir, Bolikisir. Alright, that's beautiful. Stupid golem. I am so evil sometimes, man. Okay, now perfect situation, boys. Let's scout with the Eye of Sauron, maybe see what they are doing. Okay, nice. So now we can creep the goblin lair right after that. We will get so much money now, guys. It's gonna be awesome, trust me, on that one. And also we can scout a couple of with this Lumbermill workers to see what the enemies are doing, you know? Like, vision control is key. Creep as much as we can, get through the early, rough early game of Mordor, and get to the mid to late game in which we can shine bright like a diamond. That is the plan, ladies and gentlemen. That is the plan. And once again, Fatty Mooma kill with the Raiders, with the Raid Shadow Legends. Thank you so much for the support, Fatty Mooma kill. It means a lot to me. Oh, but Rohan is coming. Balindru Chvitanga is going inside the jeans. Balindru, why are you doing that to me, my friend? What did I do to you, Balindru? Why are you attacking me, Balindru? He was also creeping. He has level 3 peasants now. They're going to be hard to deal with. Oh, there are Warks. Nice. Oh, thank you so much. The Warks are actually my savior, guys. That's so nice. He's bringing them to me, too. I take it. Look, the Warks are taking care of him, you know? So we have full base already, man. That's crazy. Look how much vision control we get. And also Mara. This is Mara, I believe, right? Let me check. And another one. The only for the hoş geldin sefalar getirdin. Oynuyoruz ya, ne yapalım? Yeah, we need to bring the Warks to the towers, you know? And then recapture this one. What is this? Is this Balindru? Yeah, Balindru has now Rohirrim on the field. That means in long run, we will, of course, lose all the map control we get. And that is Mara, right? Yeah, King Kong. So they are going ham. Like, you see? That's what I'm talking about. They will... That's why I don't like to play free-for-all. Because if I play free-for-all, guys, everybody is focusing me all the time. Lats Hedis, thanks for the follow. Appreciate that. And one more raid. Thank you so much for the huge spot. Can we fight this, actually? He has highly level soldiers. Everybody was able to creep. We have only one level 2 orc, but the orc has now Bloodthirsty. Trollkitch is building up, that's good. We need to use Eye of Sauron here to fight. Let's see if we can win this fight somehow. I mean, we have still two settlements outside, so it's not... He has heal too. Let's use Tainted Lantern to make our units a bit tankier. Tainted Lantern also will grant us 30% increased armor. Rohirrim are coming, and Gondor is using the Elven Woods. Now this is going to be kind of useless, so we can move it on. Because Eye of Sauron is a leadership, and leadership is getting negated on the Elven Woods. We will be able to win this fight, but Rohirrim, they're going to clean up eventually everything else from the orcs which are left. So we need to reclaim. Trolls are required. Eye of Sauron to see what Mara is doing. He has two Gondonites on the field. From the experience, you can always see how many Gondonites he has. And again, I can understand that they want to target me because I am the evil faction player in this game. And also, the green Gonzo has Gondonites on the field. That's not a good sign. Finish off this soldier, please. Holy moly, guys. We need trolls in order to be able to keep the map control. You know, that's the only way we can do stuff in this game. Oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man. Oh man. Not good, guys. Like, I mean, with trolls, it's gonna be a bit easier. But as you can see, we are struggling early on to keep the map control with orcs exclusively, because orcs are getting outclassed big time from soldiers, Gondonites, Rohirrim, and so on. And I need to cancel this to get the money back, because I can't protect this for now. I don't want to grab a tree yet, because in the worst case scenario, if my troll is getting damaged, I would like to use the Find an Orc to Eat ability. When you get a tree, you can't use this anymore. This Rohirrim, they are running it down into my tower. Appreciate that, Rohirrim. You will die, Rohirrim. What are you doing? Balindru Chpitanga, run if you're Rohirrim. I don't want to kill them. And another raid. Gulliver, 1990. Thank you so much, Gulliver, for the huge support to the channel, my friend. Appreciate that. Means a lot to me. Everybody, guys, who was just downloading Raid Shadow Legends from the link and playing it until level 10, thank you guys so much for the support. Appreciate the support. Means a lot. Now we need to keep the map control protected. I mean, the settlements protected. Pits, oh, thanks for the follow. Appreciate that. Means a lot, my friend. And welcome to the stream. Hope you're going to enjoy your stay. Welcome to the BFME 1 stream. And we have 6,000 followers today, by the way, guys. Thank you so much. Like, with BFME streams exclusively, look, this guy is actually dancing around Rosie, playing smart. That's what I was expecting from Mara. But with the trolls, it should be a little bit easier. Smash. Smash trolls. No. Grab a tree. Three is good when it comes to deal splash damage. How many seconds you need to keep life outside to be worth it? Depends on your settlement, on how many trees are around. So at least like a minute you need to protect it, you know. But again, you can always demolish it and get also half of the money back. Like if you invest 200 for a settlement and you demolish it in time, you will get 50% of the money back. So it's hard. Oh, nice shot, troll. That's perfect. We needed that. We needed that. We needed the power points, guys, for the industry. He's using heal, but he's getting knocked down on the ground all the time. One more hit. Oh, Balindru is so lucky. Level 3. Okay, now we need to just be patient. Smash, troll. I don't know how long he needs for the Gandalf. You know, when Gandalf is out, it's going to be a different story. Trust me. Hello, Lunas. Welcome. Nice to see you in the chat. We are playing some free-for-all in BFME 1. We need one more troll to get our troll cage to level 2. And that's going to give us a chance to recruit the best leadership-giving unit, the Drummer Troll. And now what we need to do is save up for the Witch King of Ingmar. Yeah, we need a bit more knowledge. I don't know what's going on the map, you know. I would like to know a bit more. So let's send a couple of these workers to see what's going on. Like a scouting unit, you know what I'm saying? 50-50-100, yeah. He used to give 50-50-200, but now he will give 50-50-100. We nerfed the overall combat experience you get from the Drummer Trolls. Because we didn't want you to get level 10 in a second, you know? So we have a troll here. Let's build full towers. But once our slaughterhouses are hitting level 3, we will have like a much greater protection. You stay in the middle of the map, please, and you go here, hide around the trees. And you can also go and check out maybe this area. Just scout all the time. We can also recruit Golem maybe for the scouting. Again, now we need to play a bit smart and patient and wait for the Witch King. Before Witch King, we can't make a move really, you know? So, we need 8,000 for the Witch King. Industry is, of course, helping. We have 3 slaughterhouses collected. And we have now a great amount of vision control in the map, as you can see and tell. In the middle, on the other side, let's put also here. You can go behind the base column. I want to see what's going on, you know what I'm saying? I want to always know what's going on. You stay here. And you also move maybe to this spot here. Just show me what's happening. Because of your accent, it often sounds like you say drama troll. I probably say drama troll. Like, should I say drummer? Drummer troll? Oh, look this guy, you know, just killing my workers so I can't see anything. Why would you do that? The red Gondor. You wanna fight green Gondor? You wanna fight, my friends? I have a troll here. Say hello to my troll. Don't trample. Don't trample, don't trample, don't trample. Leave me alone. We see Rohirrim coming. They are killing all my scouting units, you know? That's pretty mean. But hold on a second. Until my Witch King is joining the battlefield, then I will be finally able to play that game actively. So we have lost all the vision we got because they are potentially listening to me in the stream and they stream snipe me. Trust me, guys. I know these guys. You know, they are tryharders. All they want is defeat me in the live stream. Drama troll, is it? Keep saying it this way. Okay, I will say it, my friend. Shroomy. Nice to see you in the chat, by the way. Thanks for tuning in. Okay, we have almost the money for the Witch King. Again, use the trolls for keeping the settlements protected. He will be crushing our workers. We can just replace them. And stay where we are. This Gondor has actually archers now cooking. That's bad because he might be able to take down our trolls later on. But again, it's about leadership, and once we have, you know, Darkness, Drummer Troll, and of course Witch King from the heroes, we should be having enough leadership to burst on everything. And I will target this guy first because he's annoying me. Balindruj Vitanga. If it's Rohirrim, and also maybe Mara, I don't know. Okay, industry available, that's dope. Let's use it right off the bat and get also more orcs recruited in the meantime. The reason is simple, because as Mordor, when you lose orcs, you will also get passively. Look this guy, they don't want me to scout, guys. They kill everything. They are killing all my vision. You see that? That's pretty tilting, man. Come on now, don't do that. We need more workers on the mill. Okay, we have 8,000. That's dope. So now, as you guys know me, I don't like to waste time. I want to go ham, you know? I want to go inside the jeans, ASAP. But before that, we need also a second Drummer Troll. Because the way it works is they are supporting each other, the Drummer Trolls. They make each other also tankier, you know? And also, when you lose one of them, you have always the second one for option B. Because the worst thing that can happen to you is you lose your Drummer Troll, you have not enough leadership for your Trolls, and you will lose them one by one. Trolls are only strong when they have enough leadership in battle for Middle of One. Level 2 Theorin, so he needs 2 more levels. So 1, 2, 3, 4, always give them numbers. We will wait for the second Drummer Troll, and I believe he will be on the field pretty much at the same time with the Witch King. And what are you doing, my friend, Palindru? Okay, wait, 1, 2, 3, 4. This is the number 4, okay. Drummer Troll, come on, I need you. We need also a couple of trolls inside the base after that. So Witch King is now on the field, that's dope. You guys, you Drummer Troll, join this. And now we go ham, boys. We go ham. No man can kill you. We already know that, Witch King. Don't worry. I will not let anybody kill you in this game. We can, in the meantime, also maybe try to... I mean, again, orcs are going to just be trampled down. But again, doesn't really matter. We don't lose anything of that. He has Gandalf now. Okay. I will kill your Gandalf if you stay like that, my friend. If you stay like that, you will die, Gandalf. You will die, Gandalf. Are you sure about that? Gandalf, you will die. Cancel your lightning sword, my friend. Trust me. And now he has no more lightning sword. That means he can't do anything against my... We need to be closer to the trolls with the Witch King. So his Israelite is not going to be able to damage us too much. We need more trolls in the meantime inside the middle. You know, because we need to make sure that we have always enough some protection. Balindra, I'm coming to you, my friend. You're gonna die, Gandalf. What are you doing? He's using Elven Wood, you know? The Elven Wood doesn't affect monsters. So hold on a second. I will keep chasing you with one of the trolls. Because you are annoying, and I believe you wanna be annoying all the time. So I will keep chasing you with one of the trolls. And also attack you with my Witch King. Yes, Theoden, level 4. Does he have AoE? No, right? Okay. Just break the wall. There we go. He has Elven allies, though. Okay. Now that's gonna be a massive fight. I need to make sure to save my Witch King. They are teaming up against me. Again, we need to leave some protection in the base for the worst case scenario. Because looks like Gondor wants to go inside our castle. Witch King, don't die. Witch King, don't die. Feast on his flesh. Trolls, smash them all, my friend. Kill Theoden. Look, it's a 2v1 situation, boys. Oh my goodness, I will lose my Witch King. Yeah, when the guy is just coming here with his troll, you know, with his Gandalf, smash him. Look, you see that? The guys are annoying. You see that, guys? There was like literally 2v1 situation. They get fear resistance from Theoden, you know? It's pointless to use Screech. Nice 2v1, by the way. Look, this is unbelievable. I will eat you alive, guys. They tilted me now. Oh, I followed with my troll. Oh man, what am I doing, man? I will eat them alive. Now I'm tilted. Now is the time for us to shine. Now is the time for us to shine. We need to reclaim the map control. We lost every single mill because Gondor was attacking me. Again, he was using the momentum of me going for the Rohan and then being annoying with the Gandalf. If the Gandalf wouldn't come there, you know, and if the Gandalf wouldn't Easterlight my Witch King, that would be the end for Rohan. Trust me on that one. So now is the time for us to get some siege weapons, I guess. You know, siege weapons time it is. We need more trolls. We have 2 Draenor trolls. That's enough. Just spam trolls at this point. This guy has Glorious Charge, so that's pretty dangerous. And we need to wait for the Witch King to come back. We also need to use Darkness to make our trolls a bit stronger. Because now with the Glorious Charge and the Rohirrim Archers, he will be, of course, way harder to deal for us. Man. Okay. We need to get trees with the trolls. I'm actually curious what, in the meantime, our Theoden is doing, or Gunnar is doing. Very curious about that, to be honest. You know, when I play with my friends, free-for-all games, that's what's happening to me all the time. You know, they are grouping against me. Like, this Gandalf is almost level 6 too. We need a little bit more for the darkness. A little bit more. Target with all the towers and everything that can shoot the Gandalf. The So Gandalf is taking so much damage now from the buildings. That's good. And Drummer Trolls are a bit more resistant against magic damage. But now comes the Rohan. We need to wait for the Witch King. Yeah, you see they are ignoring each other completely. It's like they are not opponents, they are allies. You know what I'm saying? Oh, they are trying to tilt me hardcore. You want to fight this? Okay, let's fight. That's what I thought, my friend. That's what I thought. Just use Glorious Charge to run away, trust me. We need more. We need more Drummer Trolls. We are broke, though, because we lost every single settlement outside. But on the bright side, we have now Darkness. And he has Glorious Charge on cooldown. So Witch King should be back very, very soon. And then I want to make a move again and try to finish what I started. We know that Glorious Charge is on cooldown. So if Gondor doesn't come to help, we should be able to finish. This attack is going to be a bit more successful than the previous one, because we have also Darkness to make our trolls even stronger. So basically what we need to do is leave a couple of these catapults inside the base. Okay, so now it's the time to move. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Again, we should be keeping Witch King alive. That's the key, you know? That's very important. Otherwise, it's going to be quite tough and challenging. You can stay here, Drummer Troll. Okay. Okay, Rohan is off place. I don't mind about that. Even if he goes for my base, I have catapults to defend myself. So he will be not able to do much. And he can't ignore my attack. He shouldn't, because he will lose everything what he got. I hear Alvin allies. That is no orc. It's them. Look, what is this help? All of a sudden. He used the lightning sword. I'm going inside the jeans. I'm gonna use darkness now. Just go inside the jeans. Kill the well first so he has no sustain. Kill the well. Nice. He has Glorious Charge again, really? Gonna take anything, Witch King. What am I doing? Look at this guy. Attacking my Witch King, you know? Witch King! I will defeat you, I told you! You tilted me, Balindruj Pitanga, and that's what's gonna happen to you if you tilt me, my friend. I lost all my Drama Trolls, no? I didn't. No man can kill me. Just focus on the structures. There we go. What is Theoden doing on top of the wall? Let's kill Theoden then. Witch King, do it. Let's kill Theoden first before... Okay, now we get power points, no? That's good. Nice, nice, nice. Balindru has been defeated. I told you, Balindru! I told you, bro! Don't mess up with me. 2v1, no problem. I still got you. They think they can crush me in a 2v1 situation? Good evening, my friend. Welcome. Look, they were summoning double elves. Gandalf was trying hard to save Balindri too. It was so funny, you know? We need more trolls. Now we need to just be patient around the next darkness, you know? That's very important. And reclaim the map control. Feast on his flesh. Feast on Balindru's flesh. At least in a video game. Okay, so now... I'm gonna leave Mara for the last, you know? I'm gonna let him pay. I'm gonna let him pay for what he did to me. Unless he's camping like a crazy person with like a bunch of trebuchet inside the base. This army can't get any bigger. Say no more, I got you. We can send them to death. Witch King, just do your thing. Gandalf is still alive. So let's build a slaughterhouse now. Because slaughterhouses are not getting any of the command points. Lumber mills, they have the workers and they will take command points from us, you know? So we need one more drummer troll for sure. Because we lost one of them. That is the Gandalf. But our Witch King is healthy enough to not die. Again, be patient and wait for the darkness. Darkness is gonna be is on cooldown for now. It's only active for 3 minutes, you know? What can man do against such a reckless seed? Very true question, Meto. They tilted me when they were trying to 2v1 me, you know what I'm saying? So let's visit this Gondor for now, because I wanna leave Mara for the last, you know? Mara is gonna be my last opponent. We are using industry now to get a bit more money. Nice clip, a nice clickbait for the YouTube. I mean, it's not even a clickbait for the YouTube channel, you know? They tried to 2v1 me and give me one, and that's what happened. But Indra can upload this later onto the YouTube channel. Look, we have a great protected base, you know? Even when the Gondor player decides to go inside the base, we should be able to protect ourselves. Now let's crush this Gondor. We have trolls for this, my man. We have trolls for this. Kill the well first. Witch King, you just take care of these units on top of the wall. Let's use eye. Mercy. Show me mercy. Look, he's trying to go inside my base, but try. I want you to try, my friend. Screech. Feast on his flesh. I don't know how many power points Mara has. Like how close he is for Army of the Dead. But trust me, he will need Army of the Dead if he wants to defend himself against such a reckless hit. With the troll arm, I'm not even gonna use darkness here, by the way. He's taking care of my slaughterhouses and stuff outside. I don't mind about that. I don't mind about that. The problem is, when he has eagles very soon, then it's gonna be dangerous for me too. Go trolls. I like it how they are using their shoulders, you know, to attack. Mara has multiple level 10 horses. That's pretty dangerous. Use your shoulders. We are only 10 power points away from getting the Balrog unlocked. And another raider. Big boy 69. Thank you so much, big boy 69. And also, Gondor has been defeated, ladies and gentlemen. So, Mara, baby, it's you and me now, my friend. It's you and me. You know what I need? I need fire arrows. I need fire arrows and also banner. Because I'm afraid that he has eventually very, very soon eagles. And with the eagles, it's gonna be over for me, you know? So, we also need map control. Because map control is the key to victory. Very, very important. And we need combos, because we will need something that can deal with the eagles from the Gondor faction. You know what I'm saying? Because right now, if he summons the eagles, it's over for us. So Balindru is rage quitting. We are used to that already, of course. He sees 20 trolls shining bright like a diamond. Having flashbacks from when you asked mercy. Yeah. Normally, I would show mercy, but this 2v1 situations, they triggered me a little bit. I'm gonna be honest with you. Okay, banner purchase. So let me get Archer. At least two combos are needed. At least two combos. I want them to recover a little bit too. Our trolls are badly damaged. And again, look, he's trying to fish the power points. Let me tell you that much. He's trying to fish the power points he needs for the eagle summon. That's why he's doing that stuff. But he's gonna feed me now with more power points here. Oh, you're gonna miss it, my friend. Gandalf the Grey. Gandalf the White. So now we can use the Nazgul eventually. Hold on, I have an idea. Let's force him to use heal, okay? With the Gandalf. Let's force him to use the heal. Because we can target his Gandalf with our Nazgûl. And he has no heal. He will have to use heal now. I don't mind about that. Yeah, just use heal. Okay, yeah. Use heal and even eagles. Even elves. You know what? I take it. So worth it for us. So worth it for us, boys. Beat it and outsmart it. We need one more combo. Yeah, just chase me now, Gandalf. This Gandalf is on the hand. He wants to get the Nazgûl, but hell no, brother. You can't even say fly, Shadowfax, all you want. Halfway to Balrog, yes. Balrog is coming, but we nerf Balrog. Balrog is not gonna be able to one-shot level 3 production buildings anymore. Okay. So now we have also combos, that's good. So now it's the time to move out. Two combos, I hope that's gonna be enough. I mean, they should be enough. With like, I'm gonna just go all out, you know? Okay, just combine them. So we need 4, there we go. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We will leave still some units inside the castle for the worst case scenario. Always have like a backup plan. Look, he's gonna try to feed me even more with his elves. I take it. Thank you so much for feeding me and bringing me closer and closer for the power points of Balrog, my friend. Smash, smash, smash. Everything is gone in a second. Our trolls, one of them is level 6, boys. That's pretty. Let's demolish. Let's not feed him with more power points than he already has. We gotta make sure to protect our catapults with the trolls. No man can kill you. We already know. All right, I'm coming. I'm coming, Gandalf. I'm coming, Maradona Petrova. We are command points capped, ladies and gentlemen, which is not the best thing in the world. We need to kind of reclaim the map control a little bit. Hey, don't Nazgûl, stun Nazgûl. I'm always forgetting that they are so much faster than the other units, you know. So, what we need to do eventually is we need to fight for the map control as we are attacking him. You know what I'm saying? Because there is a high chance that he might be able to defend this. Hey, Veda, welcome. Nice to see you in the chat. Okay, so we have darkness, we have eye, we have tainted land, we have literally everything what we need, what we can have as Mordor. We are full command points. Just siege slowly but surely. Use the trolls in the meantime to fight for the map control. He has to take a fight now. Okay. I don't know if he has eagles, but if not, he's gonna be... I'm hitting my own Nazgûl with my catapult. Did you see that? Alright, so let's move on now. Again, we are fighting for the map control as we are talking. That's very good. We need more catapults too, but we are command points kept. We can't... He has rangers. I see you. But you know what? What happened to my catapults? Did they all die? No. Look, my catapults, please shoot. No, he has laser tower. Really? He has laser towers, my dude. Stormwalker. He went for the Stormwalker. LOL. Mara, you are such a camper. I'm going ham, guys. I don't mind. I'm going ham. I see. I get also the third Nazgûl. Die, Gandalf. Do you have heal, my friend? I don't think so. Look, this camper. Did he have heal? Oh yeah, he has heal. No way he has heal. Look how strong the wall is now with the Stormwalker upgrade on it, you know? I lost literally everything what I got, boys. He has heal, I didn't know that. Seriously, not bad. Yeah, he has eagles now, right? Yeah, we lost everything what we got, boys. We need a Balrog, you know? That's the only way. Kill as many units as possible to get the Balrog summon unlocked as soon as possible. Yeah, that's not good. Need to get power points. He's coming for a counterattack now. That's not good. We are not ready for defense yet. We need to unlock power points. I don't know if he has lightning sword. If he has lightning sword, it's not good. Oh, damn. Don't kill. Don't die, Rangers. Oh, yeah. We lost the Nazgul. He's feeding, though, with more power points with the eagles. That's good for us. Okay, we got the reclaim of the map control. That's very good. Now, the question is, if he doesn't have AOZ, he can't defeat me yet. I need more trolls. I need money. I need money. I need money. I need money, boys. Get this level 3 farm. Bring me more power points, please. Bring me more. Look, the drama trolls. Did you ever see drama trolls being used for that? Oh, here's the rangers now. Elves, I mean. Just run. Okay, we are 3 power points away from the big boy, boys. We are 3 power points away from the big boy. We need drama trolls too. We need a bit more map control. Please attack the rangers. Please attack the rangers. Dumb troll, stupid troll. Oh, you are so stupid, troll. It's so hard to control you sometimes. We need to get Nazgul back on the field, boys. Buy second base for more money. I'm not cheating. Like, that's against the rules. Just like the Stormwalker is against the rules. Like, that's like a gentleman's agreement, you know? In free-for-alls, you don't make that. But Mara doesn't care. He's desperate for the victory. That's against the rules, my friends. Just need a little bit more power points. Need to be patient. Wait for my Nazguls. I use industry. Yeah, sorry. Didn't pay attention. Yeah. Okay. So. We need more trolls. I wish I could go for devastation and stuff like that. I mean, I could, but it's going to just lower me down. And my Balrog is going to be super delete. Can't afford that. Next patch lowers wall HP. The wall's HP wouldn't be that significant if he wouldn't buy the Stormwalker upgrade, you know? So he was pretty much buying Stormwalker upgrade, which is against the gentleman's agreement in free-for-all matches. So need to wait for my Witch King and Nazguls, that's all. But we are broke. We have no money. Look at our money, guys. Increase the Stormwalker resource price in the next patch. We already made them more expensive, but in free-for-all matches, you usually get enough money. You know what I'm saying? Like, especially as good faction against evil faction, when you have horses, that's a gigantic map. You know, he can be everywhere, and he has the mobility with the Gondor Knights. He can always make sure that he has enough money from the farms outside. We need more trolls, more trolls, more trolls. Oh, look this. Nice. Feeding me now. That's very good. Thank you so much for that. Thank you for feeding. I needed that. I genuinely needed that. Well, he's gonna use the lightning sword and miss it. Perfect. Smash. Oh no, Witch King! Don't die, Witch King, please! Witch King is dead. Damn, son! We need to revive him ASAP. And you, my friend, you also go do something with your life. Look, the things are knocking down our things on the ground. Okay, now that's good. That's good, that's good, that's good. Heal back. Hold on a second. We have an idea, boys. We need to reclaim the map control, so... Let's go for the big boy then, huh? Perfect timing. Boom, son. Lose all your horses too, just like that. I'm coming for you, Maradona Petrova. Eagles are dealing less damage now to Balrog too, by the way, so... Look, you see, you can't one-shot them anymore. With the second breath fire, I can, though. Oh my goodness, he didn't die. Because he was running. My Balrog is so weak now. What's going on? Attack, Balrog? What the heck? Is he gonna die now to the Easterlight? No way, right? No. If my Balrog dies to him, I will be gone. Okay, nice. I didn't lose my Balrog to him though. That's very important. And he used heal. So I dealt great amount of damage to him. Could be much, much better, of course. Now we have almost the power points we need for the scavenger, which is gonna be, or devastation rather, which is gonna be quite helpful. We need to reclaim the map control with the Nazgûl at the same time. He almost lost all the Gondonites. Very, very nice for us. And by Balrog buff soon now. Balrog is good like that, you know? I don't want like one guy being able to finish off the game just like that. You know what I'm saying? So I'm happy with the Balrog nerfs we did. So we don't need Drummer Trolls anymore. What we need is map control. We need to get the Witch King back on the field. And Darkness is almost back up too. And he has just used Eagles. Eagles have like a long cooldown. It means he won't have the Eagles to defend himself against the Troll army coming very, very soon. And he has also heal on cooldown for the next couple of minutes. So that means we need to make a move and we need to make the move fast. Okay, no problem. He has rangers here, so we need to just bail. And again, get the map control in the meantime with the Nazgûl. The Nazgûl are way, way faster than Gandalf, so we can always ignore him and try to play around him. Okay, more trolls, more catapults, boys. What? He has rangers here. What? Really? One shot at the full battalion when they are grouped like that. Four power points collected, that's great. Let's get scavenger. Money is looking not bad right now. I want to kill this Gandalf so badly. I know he has heal on cooldown, right? So let's go. Just peel back with the Witch King. Thank you so much for the raid, Shadow Legends. Okay, oh, he hit both my Nazgûl with the Lightning Sword. Are you kidding me, bro? I mean, we lost one of them. It's not the end of the world, but It's not horrible. As long as the Witch King is alive, I'm down. I'm fine. Okay, let's move out. Witch King, you need to stay alive, my friend. You heal up over time, Nazgul. Need more catapults. We can also just be patient for the next Balrog eventually, you know? But let's use darkness and go ham. Attack trolls, please. Nice. Oh no 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 no! Okay, we killed all his stuff. That's pretty good. That's so complicated game. Balrog is almost back up too. And again, reclaim the map control in the meantime, guys. We need to wait until my... until my seeds. Use heal. That's huge. Nice, nice, nice. Again, Tainted Land doesn't anything against trolls. Just play it slowly. Get map control, full map control in the meantime. Wait for the Balrog, so we can combine Balrog and the troll army at the same time and do stuff, you know? Witch King is almost full HP again. Healing up slowly but surely over time. Does he have eagles again? Holy man. Thank you so much for the follows, guys. Appreciate that. Welcome, welcome, guys. Witch King has to fly in safety. Oh man, that's tilting. We lost every troll here again. Can't do anything about that situation, you know? Because we have nothing to deal with the eagles. The good thing is, now he has no eagles to defend our Balrog. That's the only good thing about that, you know? And again, keep focusing on the map control. Wait for the third Nazgul to come. We need Drummer Trolls now. We lost a lot of Drummer Trolls. Let's use Industry. I should be using that way more often than I actually do. Okay. We're under attack. Yeah, we lose. Feast on his flesh. I don't know if he gets AOD here though, from that, I can't tell. How long for the eagles to be gone, man? Come on now, eagles, go already. We need more Drummer Trolls. Okay, guys, you need to move now. Does he have heal? I don't know if he has heal or not. Come on, Witch King. Why is this Witch King not able to attack him, dude? Come on now. Nice, Witch King. Good job, Witch King. That's what I wanted you to do, Witch King. Okay. Stonewalker and everything, but it's just not enough to beat the Shenki, my friends. It's not enough to beat the Shenki. Trust me. You lose map control too at the same time, my friends. What's going on? Guys, there were four players and I beat them all. Alright. I know. And we are victorious just like that. What a software game with this laser towers and stuff like that. Look, his money. I told you, he was rich, you know. He had 107,000, but against the power of Mordor, there can be no victory, ladies and gentlemen.